The days you used to tote my pastor's aid coolers for me, and I would be mad because I didn't want to give you another pop water. And we used to pick at you because we thought you were slow. But nevertheless, you turned out to be more than a dream come true, and I absolutely adore you and completely so head over heels in love with you. You are the best thing that has ever happened to me, and I thank God every day for allowing you to be a part of my life. I'm honored not only to be a friend, but to be called your wife, and most importantly, to carry your last name. I look forward to the years to come, the beautiful moments, the laughter, the joy you bring in my life. It's priceless, and without you, baby, I could not imagine living life. So thank you for allowing me this opportunity to be with you and to share your life, and I look forward to it. I love you. See you soon.
Hey baby, how you doing? I just want to tell you, you mean so much to me. This day is very special for the both of us. It's a chance for everyone to know how much we value our union together and our holy matrimony in the sight of God and all our family. Just takes me back to when we first started talking together and how we all both said that we wanted to make sure we did everything right and we did everything the way it needed to be done in God's sight, not just in the sight of man. Even from our first kiss, our first hug, our first date, and now to our first day as man, man, and wife. I just want to tell you I love you now more than ever. I never forget you. You're always in my heart. I love you.
Trumpet is on, and I'm tired.